Oh my god, how, okay, yes, keep doing that. Okay, that sounds so wrong. What's up everybody, the Rad Dude here, and today, guess what we're gonna be doing today? We're gonna be doing some, wait, this isn't Skywars. What is this? That's right, we're going to be doing some survival games 1.8 in Mineplex. I was actually going to do this in, not CubeCraft. I was actually going to be doing this on Hypixel, but I just decided, you know what, I kind of like Mineplexes better because their maps are so much nicer. Just look at this map. This map is amazing already, and we got to rush to mid, and I think I forgot to choose my kit, but you know what, it's okay. Ooh, we need that helmet of awesomeness. Give me this helmet. You know, everyone's just going in on each other. And okay, there's a crate over there, so we gotta go pick this up. I don't think we're gonna get there because everyone there is probably overpowered. Okay, yeah, we have the axe throwing kit. Someone died here. Everyone's gonna be going for the cleanups. And I think I'm gonna die. I died. Man, that's not good. Alright guys, so we're here for the next game, so let's do this. Last game we got destroyed. Hello sir, I see you over there. So we're gonna go straight for the middle and we're gonna start just wrecking everyone. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, no way. I was gonna say no way if I got the chest plate. No, I dropped my axe. No, please. Give me my axe. I want my axe. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Okay, I see someone right there. Okay. Oh, is that a chest over there? If that's a chest, we all good. I thought I saw a chest. It could be my bad eyesight. Yep. There's my bad eyesight. Alright, let's see. Anyone? Oh, I got destroyed. Alright, nice. Okay, we're gonna just... Okay. Alright, let's see. Anyone behind us? And no one was behind us. Okay, good. So, let's just start taking some of these chests. Alright, good. That's all Gucci. Ooh, look what we got. Now you know what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be wrecking. And I would take that diamond, or that, why did I say diamond? I would take that golden chest plate for the leather. Let's see, a chest right here. Let's just, okay, there's nothing really good in there. Why do I pick up wheat? Why did I pick up my wheat? Okay, I got 2 throwing TNT. Okay, yeah, my helmet is a lot better than the chain helmet. Please give me something good. Nope, nothing good yet. Okay, you know what? I need to start changing that for that. Then changing that for that for that for that for that. There we go. See this chicken? There we go. We got our... Should start regenerating our hunger. Oh, I see someone over here. What's his name? Okay, this guy looks kind of... Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going, buddy? Come on, where are you going? He's probably gonna take me to a fight, which I don't wanna be involved in. No, please don't take me to a fight, and he's gonna take me to a fight because I see some fireworks. Spooderman. Nope. He just wanted to take me to a fight. And yep, it worked. So far it worked. Okay, Spooderman is gonna go for me, so let's go for him. Spooderman. Ooh, we got Spooderman. Sorry, Spooderman, but your days of swinging, you know, against walls and stuff is over. I'm so sorry, Spooderman, but I had to. I just had to. Okay, supply drop. Oh, hello. Remember me? Oh no, my game froze. Not good. My game always freezes, and it's sad. But you know what? This is our last time that we'll ever, you know, sorry each other like this. Oh, okay, ground pound didn't work. Okay. Oh, well, ground pound did work. That was weird. My game just froze, like, just randomly. I don't know why my game does that. I need to fix that. If I could find a way how to fix it, I would. But look at our gear. We look pretty set. I think we might have a good chance of winning this. If not, then that's okay. You know, that's okay. That's okay. Alright, let's see. Anybody over here? I could have sworn I see someone. Wait. Wait. Okay, no one is here. So we gotta. Okay. I'll just put all this crap in here. All the stuff I don't want or don't need, I'll just put it in that chest. Nope. I already got an iron chest plate, which Mr. Spider-Man actually took from us when we started. But I got it back. I got it back. I had to take it from him, but I got it back. Let's see. You know what? I'm actually going to use the snowballers. We're going to be using the snowballers up against people. I swear. Oh, you know what? We'll just do slash DM. Slide into those DMs, boy. We're going to be going into those DMs. But, yeah. Let's just go up here. Let's see if anyone's up here, which I'm pretty sure no one is. But, yet again, I have a good feeling someone is. Optifine. This is why I love Optifine. You gotta have Hawkeyes, you know. There we go. We got some snowballers. I swear, if someone just pushes me down, I would be so mad. Alright, death... DM is gonna be starting in 30 seconds, so that's all good. Wait, cause when I could smell someone. Yes, I knew I smelled someone over there. Alright, let's go get him. Hello, buddy. Hello. You don't mind me? You don't mind a rad dude? RIP. I want that. Can I have that? Ah, the lucky guy. Alright, I can now use ground pound. Okay, so there's three people left. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, I want your sexy. Oh, okay. Come on, yes. Oh my god, dude. No. No. No, please don't. No. Alrighty, so we are here for the next game. First game, we did almost pretty good. Now we're on teams, and I believe our teammate, yeah, there he is. That's our teammate. But yeah, we are now on teams. You know what? I'm actually probably not gonna put this one in if I don't win, because I'm supposed to do I'm supposed to just do single, or not single. I was gonna say single player. I'm only supposed to do, you know, solo, but I mean, I guess teams will be okay for now, but I'm not entirely sure. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take all this stuff. This stuff seems really legit. Come on, give us some stuff, give us some stuff. Come on, give us some good stuff. No, nothing good. Okay, there was a helmet, but I'm not gonna take that crappy ass helmet. And sorry for my potty mouth. But let's get some of this stuff. Okay, nothing in here. Actually, we can enchant, which is really amazing. And I see someone right there who looks like is way better than me. Oh. Oh. You know, he might be better, but my gear is way better than him. My gear is just, you know, number one. You can't beat it. Ooh. Yeah, there's no way in heck that you could beat my gear. Okay, maybe I could, maybe he could beat me. I will not take any leather crap, because leather is just the worst, and this guy destroyed him. And I have no idea where he is or where he's going. Okay, he's gone. I was like, dang, dude, this guy seems overpowered, and I just, you know, just kill him. You know? This guy got one-shotted, as he's saying in the chat. Hope his teammate doesn't just go straight for me now. He's like, you killed my teammate. I'm going straight for you, mate. But, nah, he ain't gonna go for me. Ooh, mushroom stew. Don't mind if I do. I guess the person who I killed was in a party, so he's all like, can we go now? This is gonna get so boring. Dude, this is actually a really nice map. You see, this is why I like Mineplex. Their maps are just so nice. I just like their maps. Look at this. This is so beautiful compared to in Hypixel. Hypixel has like the most ugliest looking maps ever. Well, it's in survival games, but in Skywars, I like Hypixel's way more. Hypixel just has the number one Skywars in history, and that's all I could say. There's no other Skywars I would join than Hypixel. To me, Hypixel's just number one. Number one. Let's go down here. Dude, everyone's dead. There's only one team left, but that's not good. That's not good. There's only one team left, and they're probably gonna destroy everyone. Hopefully they don't. Hopefully they do. But I'm hoping they don't do it. Okay, let's see. Anyone here? Like I said, if it gets nighttime, I'm yawning. I'm sorry. I'm just very tired. The time is gonna be 9, so. Where was the supply drop? We needed the supply drop. Let's see. Do you guys want any supply drop? Oh, there it is. There's a supply drop, and I see some guy over there getting chased by, okay, Mango. What the heck? Yo! Holy crap! Oh my god, that guy is so geared. Oh my god, he is so geared. Like, he is like geared compared, like he is number one on gear. Like, holy god. Like, his gear is just too overpowered. Go for him. Go for him. Not for me. Go for him. Oh my god, his gear is even like 20 times more powerful. Alright, everyone. Oh my god, he took everything from that chest. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh my god, look at his freaking gear. Holy cow poop. Go for him. Go. Go. I will take your gear. If you kill him, I will take his stuff. Oh my god, what the heck? Go, I gave you a boost. Come on, man. You kill him and I'll kill you. Okay, no. Never mind. Never mind. He's not gonna kill him. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me though. Well, that's what he thinks he's gonna do. But, bad idea. He didn't know what was gonna hit him. Until actually, oh my god, no, please. You're just too overpowered. You're too overpowered. Don't hurt me, please. Your sword will do like 20 hearts to me, and my sword will only do like 1 heart. Like, seriously, look at his gear. Like, you guys don't think that's overpowered. Like, seriously. Okay, I could eat. He's probably gonna, yep, nope. You ain't gonna kill me, buddy. Not today. Maybe tomorrow, but not today. I saw a fishing rod. Fishing rod, over here. Over here, fishing rod. Yes, he knows I'm gonna take him to a fight. Thanks, buddy. I like what you just did right there. What? None of those hit him? Are you kidding me? Okay, where's this? Oh my god, dude, this guy is so annoying. This guy's not gonna let me run. He's not. He's just gonna push me back. Right here. Go. Thank you so much, dude. Oh my god, I love you so much. Oh, huh, hello. Hi. Oh man, I ran out of arrow. Get him. We'll go and destroy him together. We'll destroy him together, okay? We'll destroy him together. Go, buddy, go. Go, buddy, go. We will destroy him together. Together. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. How okay, yes. Keep doing that. Okay, that sounds so wrong. Yes! I got a hit. Okay, I'm gonna cut him off. You just keep going. Yes! We got him! Yes! We got him! I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get killed by the teammate. Oh, dude, this game is so fun. Oh. Oh, no! Please, no! Please, no! No, please! I beg of you! Yes! We won! Yes! We won! Look at us in our glory! Yes! GG. Oh, one heart. Oh, God. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. Guys, I just want to thank you all so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, remember to smash the like button. And also, let's go for 10 likes, like always. And if you're new to the channel, you know what to do. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.